A yellow leaf from the darkness hops like a frog before me. Why should I start and stand still? I was watching the woman that bore me, stretched in the brindle darkness of the sick room, rigid with will to die. And a quick leaf tore me back to this rainy swell of leaves and lamps and traffic mingled before me.